Mr. Tandoh from Family Martial Arts, and I've got an exercise for you people. It's a killer, but it's a good killer. And it's one that you can do if you don't have that much space as well. It is called the Doom Cross. It's a working title. Anyway, okay, you're going to start off in space now. It's good because I've got these mats, so you can see I've got a blue cross, a blue square here, 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 and then there's one behind me from that position. Now, I'm going to start off by being in bear claw position. It's all with a bit of a bear claw. We can do all sorts of variations from it. So I'm going to be here. Now, from this position, on my hands and feet, now I'm not doing big steps whilst I'm doing it. I'm doing smaller ones, so I'm going to be moving like this, okay? So you're going to do, to try and get to the end, you're going to go three steps forwards and then two steps backwards. Three steps forwards and two steps backwards until I get to the end of the square, but I'm not trying to do massive ones. Then I've got to do the same thing coming backwards, three backwards, two forwards until I get back to here. Now I turn, I go in that direction, and then come back, that direction, come back, that direction, and come back. And for the sake of all you guys getting a horrible view, I ain't going to do that way. Okay, so from this position, I'm going to be here, I'm going to go forwards on the three. So go one, two, three, go back, one, two, now go one, two, three, go back. One, two, one, two, three, one, two, one, two, three, one, two, and then I'm going to make it the next one, three, and then one, two, one, two, three, one, two, one, two, three, one, two, one, two, three, and then I'm back into the middle. Now, from this position, I turn, and I do it going forwards, one, two, three, one, two, one, two, three, one, two, three, three on the line, then I'll go back. One, two, three, one, two, one, two, three, one, two, one, two, three, and I'm back here. Then you turn that way, do that way, and then you do it going backwards as well. Now that's a simple variation of it. If you want it, if it's not tricky enough for you, and that would be if you did that way, that way, that way, and that way, all four corners, that would be one set. So the goal is to do three sets, and trust me, you'll feel it if you do three sets. If three sets is easy, then try four sets, and if that's easy, we go on to this next bit. And instead of doing it as a bear crawl, we do it as a lizard crawl, okay? Bear crawl is because your backside is up quite high, so that's why you kind of look a bit like a bear. Now you're going to try and get your chest as close to the ground as you possibly can, without it being on the ground, and you have one leg forward and one. So if I've got my left hand forward, my left leg will be back, and then so it'll be like this, and then my right and my right will be together, and I'll be quite down quite low. Okay. So then we do the same thing with the lizard crawl. So I'll be down here, low, and I'll go forward. One, two, three, and then I come back. One, two, and then because I'm nearly back, I was going to go one, three. Then I'm going to turn, trying to keep low as I can, and then I go one, two, three, and I go back one, two, three. And now I'll turn again. I'll go that way, I'll go that way. Okay? Really tricky. Gets your heartbeat racing. It's low impact because you're not bouncing around, and it works everything. Works your core, your arms, legs, and you get swelled. Let us know how you get on in the comments on the Doom Cross. Well, if you come up with a better title, let me know, and then we'll check it out. And I'll see you in the next video.